Chancellor, Manipal Academy of Higher Education, Dr. H.S. Balal, escorting the Chief Guest, Mr. Mahesh Shahdadpuri, Founder and CEO, Task Outsourcing and Boston Foods and Director, Nikai Group. Also in the march, we have Vice Chancellor, Mahe, Dr. H. Vinod Bhatt, Pro Vice Chancellor, Mangalore Campus, Dr. Surendra V. Shetty, Pro Vice Chancellor, Quality and Assurance, Dr. B.L.N.G. Rao, and Pro Vice Chancellor, Faculty of Health Sciences, Dr. Purnima Baliga, Registrar, Dr. Narayan Sabahit, and Registrar Evaluation, Dr. Vinod V. Thomas, Director, Student Affairs, Dr. Geeta Maya, and Director, Center for Doctoral Studies, Dr. Shamala Hande, Dean KMC Manipal, Dr. Sharat Rao, and Dean KMC Mangalore, Dr. M.V. Prabhu, Director MIT, Dr. Srikant Rao, Principal Manipal College of Pharmaceutical Sciences, Dr. C. Mallikarjuna Rao, Dean Manipal College of Dental Sciences, Manipal, Dr. Kirti Lata M.Pai, and Principal Vaksha, Chef K. Tirunana Samalam, Dean. Ladies and gentlemen, please remain standing for the national anthem. I request you to take your seats. Thank you. To express our prayer, faith and courage, our commitment towards life and the universe, we have the anthem of the university that will take us into the mode of humility and also become a means to remind us of the bigger force than us. I request everyone to be seated for the anthem.
Shantirastunaha Ida ಸಮಸ್ತಂ ಯತ್ ಪರಮೇಷ್ಠಿನಂ ಮನೋವಾ ಬ್ರಹ್ಮ ಸಂಶಿತಂ ಯೇನೈವ ಸಸೃಜೇ ಘೋರಂ ತೇನೈವ ಶಾಂತಿರಸ್ತುನಃ ತೇನೈವ ಶಾಂತಿರಸ್ತುನಃ ಇಮಾನಿ ಜ್ಞಾನಿ ಪಂಚೇಂದ್ರಿಯಾಣಿ ಮನಃ ಶಸ್ತಾನಿ ಮೇ ಹೃದಿ ಬ್ರಹ್ಮಣಾ ಸಂಶಿತಾನಿ ಯೈರೇವ ಸಸೃಜೇ ಘೋರಂ ತೈರೇವ ಶಾಂತಿರಸ್ತುನಃ ತೈರೇವ ಶಾಂತಿರಸ್ತುನಃ ಪೃಥಿವೀ ಶಾಂತಿಃ ಅಂತರಿಕ್ಷಂ ಶಾಂತಿಃ ದ್ಯೌಃ ಶಾಂತಿಃ ಆಪಃ ಶಾಂತಿಃ ಔಷಧಯಃ ಶಾಂತಿಃ ವನಸ್ಪತಯಃ ಶಾಂತಿಃ ವಿಶ್ವೇ ಮೇ ದೇವಾ ಶಾಂತಿಃ ಸರ್ವೇ ಮೇ ದೇವಾ ಶಾಂತಿಃ 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 ಶಾಂತಿಭಿಃ ತಾಭಿಃ ಶಾಂತಿಭಿಃ ಸರ್ವಶ್ ಶಾಂತಿಭಿಃ ಕ್ಷಮಯಾಮೋಹಂ ಯದಿಹ ಘೋರಂ ಯದಿಹ ಕ್ರೂರಂ ಯದಿಹ ಪಾಪಂ ತಚ್ಛಾಂತಂ ತಚ್ಚಿವಂ ಸರ್ವಮೇವ ಶಮಸ್ತು ನಃ ಸರ್ವಮೇವ ಶಮಸ್ತು ನಃ
All of these candidates from various disciplines, programs and specializations represent the 19 constituent institutions and various teaching departments of MAHE. I certify that all the candidates included in the list have fulfilled the conditions prescribed for admission to the degrees and are entitled to be admitted either in person or in absentia to the rank, privileges and responsibilities of those degrees. I congratulate all the graduates and wish them good luck in all their future endeavors. Now, I request the Honorable Pro-Chancellor Dr. H.S. Ballal to confer the respective degrees to these graduates.
I, Dr. H.S. Ballal, Pro-Chancellor, by virtue of the powers vested in me by the Board of Trustees of Manipal Academy of Higher Education, admit these candidates to the rank, privileges and responsibilities of the degrees severally set out and confer the said degrees on them.
Thank you, sir. Graduate student oath ceremony is where our graduate students pledge to uphold the values of integrity, professionalism and scholarship in the coming years of their professional life. It is now time for the graduates to take the oath. I request Deputy Registrar Evaluation Dr. Srijit Ji to do the honors.
I request all the graduates to stand and raise your right hand and repeat the oath after me. As a graduating student of Manipal Academy of Higher Education, I shall follow the code of scientific professional ethics, maintain integrity in research, uphold the cause of science, respect the dignity of human being, endeavor to be objective in my judgment, and strive for the enrichment of human values and thoughts. Thank you. Please be seated.
I invite Principal Vaksha, Chef K. Tirugnana Sandamadam, to present the graduates. I request Pro Vice Chancellor, Faculty of Health Sciences, Dr. Purnima Baliga, and Director, Student Affairs, Dr. Geeta Maya, to award the degrees.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. I am pleased to present the following graduates of Welcome Group Graduate School of Hotel Administration to MSc Dietetics in Applied Nutrition, Vadali Sai Satya and Daita Suchi Smita. Shirley Majumdar Parturi Harika Devi. Sweetal Vinya Karkada and Pratima. Shilpa Gupta and Huraya Farooq Badi Uden. Maclean Jean D'Souza and Jashmita Chauhan. Meta Madhura Rajan Anita and Ananya S. Sharvashri and Gangwal Akshita Dinesh Sarita. Sunita Ahuja Bhavin Hiral and Gajol Nikita Srinivas Geeta. Gudella Hiranmaye Pooja Shri S. Anchan. Dandekar Revati Dilip Vaishali and Usena Wadgar.
I wish each and every graduate a very successful and bright future. Thank you all.
Thank you, sir. A story has no beginning or end. Arbitrarily, one chooses that moment of experience from which to look back or from which to look ahead. It is now time to draw the curtains of 27th Convocation 2019. I request Pro-Chancellor Mahe Dr. H.S. Balal to declare 27th Convocation 2019 close.
I, Dr. H.S. Balal, Pro-Chancellor, Manipal Academy of Higher Education, hereby declare 27th Convocation of our university closed.
Thank you, sir. Ladies and gentlemen, thank you for being with us. Congratulations to all graduates and to their family. Please note, high tea is served in the Manipal EDU premises. And finally, have a good evening.